Hello, and welcome to Nottingham. The tour begins at the caves of Castle Rock. This road is called Peveril Drive. Here, to the right of the tree, is the famous statue of Robin Hood, with his bow and arrow. The trip to Jerusalem is the oldest pub in England, established in the year 1189. It is built into the sandstone caves of Castle Rock. Maid, Marian. Here is Nottingham Castle. King William, the Conqueror, built the first castle, but it was destroyed in 1649 after the English Civil War. The present building was finished in 1679 but was rebuilt after being burned down by rioters in 1831. It is now a museum. This is Standard Hill, where King Charles I started the Civil War, before doing a runner and having his head chopped off. This is Mount Street. Cumberland Place. Regent Street. Wellington Circus. In front of us now is the amazing sky mirror. It was installed in 2001 and weighs 10 tons. It sits outside the Nottingham Playhouse. East Circus Street. These buildings were part of Nottingham General Hospital, built in 1782. This road is called the Ropewalk. Rope was made here by laying out long strands of material which could then be twisted together. Ropes of 1,000 feet were made for the Royal Navy, for Lord Nelson and other admirals. This car is on the wrong side of the road. Canning Circus. Canning Circus Police Station. Canning Circus is named after George Canning, who was Prime Minister for just 119 days until his death in 1827, the shortest anyone has ever held a post. Fritton Road. Talbot Street. Best live music venues in Nottingham. Dizzy Rascal is playing. We love Dizzy Rascal. South Sherwood Street. On the left is the Arkwright Building, where D.H. Lawrence once studied, now part of Nottingham Trent University. Shakespeare Street. At the end of this street you can see the Clock Tower, Victoria Shopping Centre, and Victoria Flats. North Church Street. Burton Street. On the right is the Newton Building, part of Nottingham Trent University. The Royal Concert Hall, which opened in 1982. The white building next to it is the Theatre Royal. Parliament Street. Made Marian way again, this time going south. front of us, you will notice a bus. Many people believe that in Nottingham there are more buses than there are people. There are also, quite a few, police cars. At the end of this street is the Old Market Square and the Council House. Spaniel, welcome. On the right is the Salutation. Built in 1240, it is another of Nottingham's oldest pubs. St. Nicholas Street. In front is the Church of St. Nicholas. Castle Gate. This is Lister Gate. Near here is a memorial plaque for Xylophone Man, the city's most famous busker, who died in 2004. Low pavement. On the right is Ropewalk Shopping Centre. Weekday Cross. Tram lines. The trams started running in 2004. On the left you can see a tram. Warsaw Gate. The Old Angel is a fantastic pub and live music venue. Maiden Lane. This is the narrowest street in the city. Barker Gate. Here is the Nottingham Ice Arena. Bellwood Street. This part of Nottingham is called the Lace Market. Finally, we finish our tour on Stony Street at St. Mary's Church. Built over 1,000 years ago, it is the oldest church and the largest medieval building in Nottingham. This video was brought to you by the SNENT and Free State Ministry of Tourism. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.